Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about if you are receiving the unable to terminate process, the operation could not be completed message, and how to fix it. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Our first option is to use Taskkill. Open the command prompt as an administrator. In the command window, type in Taskkill /im, and then this is where you'll put the process name, whatever the name of the application is. What you can do to find that is to go to the task manager, and whatever process that you want to end, that's the process name that you'll put in, followed by /t /f, then hit enter. Another solution is to use Windows PowerShell. You'll open Windows PowerShell as an administrator, and you'll type in kill-id and the process ID number. To get this, go into the task manager, and for the process that you want to kill, you're going to use this number, the PID number. You can also type in git-process, and this will list all of the running processes and their ID number. For instance, if you wanted to end calculator, the process ID number is 6784. You would type in kill-id 6784 and hit enter, and that would kill the calculator.
For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.